a lot of dough. I've taken time off my senior year at school and I've put everything on the line here because I can't get the idea of being a chef out of my head. I want to chase that as long as I can. Today, I brought you a handmade lamb ravioli.
I have to say, like, I totally expected to not like this, and it's really good.
Apron, apron, apron.